constabulary is out in force. Strange to be on their bad side.
Took a V-meat sandwich off a downer this morning.
How on earth did a downer get
V-meat? I haven't the foggiest. I'll tell you, it was the best meal I've had in days.
I'd imagine.
Sandwich wasn't bad either.
Sandwich wasn't bad either. You're a wit.
I suppose I'll never live here again. Not sure I deserve to either.
It's Indian tradition, isn't it? Children go with a father in a divorce.
Not to England, they don't.
Well, Vicky agreed.
Yes, you've taught her weakness.
Anyway, you can't stop me.
I think His Highness my father certainly can stop.
You're an unfit mother.
How?
It is my sad duty to inform you that you are to be arrested for spying for the Indian independence movement.
No, as if you haven't known that for years. Why do you want to take her to England?
Because she's mine.
And I'm leaving you.
No.
You were such a dashing lieutenant. Now, you're just a tragic, dull bureaucrat.
No.
Vicky, have you been spying on us?
Darling, why don't you go off and play? I need to call your father some rather nasty names.
Waste the manpower, this is. Her own home is the last place a clever clugs like this thing would run to.
Thank you.
Oi! You don't belong there!
You'll never get a bright, shiny medal, Johnny. But you deserve one. Now, I just need the plans from your safe house. Johnny's plans are up there in the haberdasher's attic. Cleverly hidden behind that gigantic, bright neon sign.
Get out of there!
Get out of there!
Mad Johnny Bolton was doing the only sensible thing while I sipped tea and popped pills.
Good night.